video, I will demonstrate how to install and use PHPExcel library to generate Excel file in PHP. First, you need to download the PHPExcel library. Then extract it into your htdocs directory. You only need the classes directory, so the rest is just docs and examples. So just extract that directory anywhere in your htdocs. Installation process is done. Now create a new PHP file. Here I name it test.php and open it in your favorite editor. First, you have to include the phpexcel.php file into your newly created file. Then create a new object from PHPExcel class. This object represents the Excel workbook. Next, insert some data to the spreadsheet. Before we do anything to the workbook, we have to set the active worksheet by calling setActiveSheetIndex method. The 0 here means first worksheet. You can add the value to a cell using setCellValue method, with first parameter as cell name and second as the value. Cell name is a combination of column letter and row number. After we put some data in it, we can write the workbook into a file. Define the workbook as Excel 2007 workbook, so the file name must be in .xlsx format. Save it, then call test.php file from your browser. The generated Excel file should be next to your test.php file. Here is the result. In the next chapter, we will learn how to download the generated Excel file. See you in the next video.